In Webster County, 22 people have been indicted by a special grand jury in a massive drug trafficking case. 10 of the suspects have already been charged in the case. Arrest warrants are expected for the remaining 12. The charges range from engaging in organized crime to possession and trafficking in methamphetamine.